KIM-105, Experiment 7, Using Quantum Theory to Explore Molecular Structure and Bonding. Part 3, Importing the XYZ Coordinates of a Pre-Optimized Molecule into WebMO. In the student handout, about page 3 or 4, section 3 tells how to do this. First, you create the new job. Go to the File menu, click Import Molecule, copy, and then paste the coordinates into the box that's provided, choosing the XYZ format, and then checking Generate Bonds and clicking OK. Well, here are the coordinates and the atoms down here. I will do this with a different structure. This is a CO2 water complex. It has already been optimized. The same is true with the water dimer. All you're doing is copying these coordinates into WebMO. No need to optimize them, and doing the molecular orbitals job. So copy and paste, file, import molecule, format XYZ. Check to generate bonds, accept the default methods. This has been optimized at the B3LYP 631 GDP level, and so we'll do the molecular orbitals job with the same theory. And going down here to find electrostatic potential. And that is the surface. So this is the electron density surface, and painted on that, the electrostatic potential. Red is electron rich, blue is electron poor.